There we go. Ready to play the game? Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. Next part, Shadow of War. Oh, time went. Why you get it locked though? I don't like this thing. There we go. The game itself. Everything is so silent. Looks pretty good. There we go. Oh, it sounds like heartbeat. I like it. This much is good. Yeah, we got Sword of Domination. What's this? We will do it later. Start new game. Nemesis. We'll try this game on Nemesis later. First, do it on normal. Let's do it.
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What remains? All that is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Graphics are pretty good. Amazing graphics. See all the details so clearly, flawlessly.
He calls your name. Talion.
Celebrimbor.
Spider there. One of these things looks at me wrong. I'm gonna kill it.
Okay, let's do it. There we go.
Need to keep quiet.
Come.
Okay.
Free me.
I'm gonna turn on the subtitles. There we go. It's all set. Yes.
These orcs are preparing for war.
The details of our character were the price of the game. Everything's so clear. It was its price of the game. Let's see how the game itself it is. No. Yeah, there we go. Get this bad boy. Down, boy.
Wait, I smell something.
No, you can't smell anything.
We must defeat her.
Oh, I want to be in stealth mode. Do that thing.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
I'll do a trick, let's see. Oh, he this is so pretty good. Get that, bro. Why you come up to get die? Not a good idea at all. It's your turn, bro. Big guy. Let me get down. Oh, R1 to throw. Oh. I didn't see that. My bad. Okay, I'm coming. Let me get some kills, you know.
Did you hear the explosion at Mount Doom?
Is anybody near so we can go for the stealth mode? No. Stealth drain? No. I don't want to drain the stealth. Let's see if we can go for this. Oh, yeah. Pretty sick. I think we can try for the stealth one now. Boom. Oh wow, fighting is pretty good. Kinda real one. I will kill all of you. No. Kinda feels so good when you do fights.
It's clear.
Let's see what it is. Oh. All extra sprint. I'm doing it. What's this? This game feels like so good. Amazing. Kinda unique thing while playing the game. The gameplay and everything.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Thank you.
It must mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies. To fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
The game starts.
The Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king. Pardon?
His mind is broken. Who leads the search for the Palantir?
There is a weakness. Okay.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Possession. Oh. five of them. Hold on. Where am I to fight them? Okay, we got it. Headshot. Body shot. Oh, he still survived. I really forget this ground execution again.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess
it,
we could turn the tide.
No, I don't want to leave this mission. Let's go.
You should have kept your mouth shut.
What should I do? Headshot. You gotta be lucky. There we go.
We need to target the captains.
Do these counts? We gotta be hurry. Yeah, that's really speed. That's what we want.
He's close.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence.
There we go. We gotta go. We gotta go for a captain. Okay, triangle plus circle. Oh, he's airproof. Fireproof, poisonproof, beastproof. Okay, no problem. I will find him and I will kill him.
I'll make the nobles fight their own king.
Go somewhere at the top so I can see him. See everything clearly.
If you had a choice, you'd rather march or stand watch.
Get out. Okay, there he is. So he's airproof, so we can do a stealth mode on him. Let's try it. Thing.
It's called the Palantir, and it's why we're here. The city is just an obstacle between us and it. You find the Seeing Stone, you bring it directly to me. This is how we conquer Middle Earth, lads.
I gotta be hurry. people getting hurt. Okay, so I'm gonna do stealth drain, but go for the kill. Oh my god! There you go.
One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
Now,
Muzu.
I already read these things. I don't need this. I want your head.
Not so fancy now. Time for murder.
I will avenge my brothers.
Everybody keep on pressing triangle.
Die here,
Orc. No. This is the last one. We get a kill. First objective done. Select what we got. You can allow Cameron to be more powerful. You may manage to get inventory. Okay. Let's see what we got in our inventory. 37 million X. Okay. Get upgrade. Is better. Okay, this is level 5. Okay, got it. I don't have this stealth attack. Oh, maximum health. Okay.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait!
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Okay, let it go.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
You're kidding me. It's kind of like three arrows everywhere.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Headshot. I don't mean to fight with these.
Tarion will need our support. We can't leave him out here.
There is sure ground game.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle Earth will share the same fate.
Looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
God damn!
I was trying to get the two-edged shield at the same time. Let's go.
We will bury you all.
We've lost the middle city.
It's kind of like the game.
Keep moving.
Everything
we'll
is like getting
retreat.
On time.
Tomorrow, man,
I do it every time.
Retreat to the upper city.
Yeah, let's go.
Pick your target.
Okay. Oh, I ran out of arrows. Okay, I'm the arrow bounce shot to the screen. Anyway.
Where are you going? Stay here and fall.
The middle city is lost!
Pulling back! Go! Go!
Closing
the
gate.
We're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Are you getting tired?
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
I want some arrows though. Can I get some? There we go.
Are you getting tired?
Faster, Ranger!
I want some more arrows. These two? Are you even getting them? I don't know. Anyway, let's just go for the deal.
Have the archers provide support.
They're already dead. Every single one. Just not here.
Fire him again. Stand against us. This is no man.
Am I dead? Oh. How do they? I didn't even know how to attack this. This whole pulling him into attack. Let's see, find it out anyway.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
Cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Heneth Anon.
Is that an order?
We must must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Adligoion Ten, I'm on the arc.
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Okay. Now let me get out of this.
city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Something just moved over there.
Brutal kill. Can you destroy them? Yes. We can destroy the other one. Okay. This thing didn't unlock yet. See them later. We like this. Okay guys, that's pretty much it. This is the first part. We'll play it next time. Bye then. Have a good day.